EE3 engine, liquid hydrogen, and liquid oxygen as the propellant. It's a nice, not just clean in terms of beautifully performing, but what comes out of it, it's steam, right? Whew! To see the glow of the engine underneath the rocket, just under our shoulders, and to know that we've got a crew that is going to space.
You serious?
It just feels different, doesn't it, Gary?
It is totally different.